Hey guys, my name is Moon, and welcome back to another reaction to The Eminence in Shadow. So last time we finished up episode 5, Princess Alexia saved, and by the end, there were Shadow Garden pretenders, right? Sending out flyers or something like that, right? So yeah, let's just continue. Episode 6 today. I'm loving this. This is the same alley from the other episode. I mean, you could tell that that is a fake one, right? The pretender one. Because everyone in Shadow Garden except Kageno is female. Okay, opening. Pretenders, episode 6.
What a waste.
Mitsugoshi. Chocolate. Oh, they're gonna buy some chocolate, okay. The pink-haired girl is here. Sherry. She's still a student, but she's the smartest one. Yes, you should take it. True. Crimson Order. Okay. New one. Crimson because of her red hair. Minutes. Okay. You got inside? That the chocolate? Makeup. True. Who made this? What? What is this? Gamma. Okay, so one of his people. And they made it here. I mean, she's definitely the smartest. But she fell. She's very smart, but very clumsy. So he owns this whole thing now. True. They already have franchises. Oh my, 1 billion? Not enough? But yeah, the amount of money, look at this. Yes. You gotta buy some chocolate for Poe and Skell after when you leave. Got a what? New. He took some money. He's taking some money. But damn, yeah, he can ask for money from Gamma now if he wants money. But why he's thinking that it was Alexia? Are you serious? Can it be her though? Yeah, what was that? Go ahead, go on ahead. Go on without me. You're making it super dramatic. Comedic effect, I mean. Comedy. But did he sense that, here? Oh my god, it killed people now. Oh, more of them. Why is she putting herself in this situation, honestly? There's a lot of them. Okay, Sid is here. This is the real deal now, and they ran away. What? They change. Stay out of it. Is this new? puppets. Who's doing this? Gaunt Knight. The artifact, that thing she gave to Sherry. Both. What, they know? Okay. They're gonna try and confess. She's disgusted. Natural born background characters. Oh! It's a big guy. The thing is, they're nobles, aristocrats, right? That's why they have betrothed and stuff like that. Already, a lot of them, I mean. What is this? The guy who's been stalking me. Okay, he's gonna give it to Sherry. Background character, then. He's gonna blush again. Ah. Oh. Okay, she opened it. I guess they haven't tasted yet chocolate yet, right? Tried. He's the same boy. Damn, her dad's sick. She didn't even try the chocolate. I thought she was gonna try it. Over? Over. Okay. So yeah, very nice episode today. We see more members of this Shadow Garden. And basically, Cid is very rich now. I mean, it's not him. His technically, right? Gamma made all of that, the shop, right? But still, he could borrow money from Gamma now. From Alexia, he got money from Alexia, right? From time to time. But now he can ask Gamma now for money. And yeah, we have a new enemy now. The night thingy, right? With the six eyes, I suppose. Or the light. Yeah, his helmet has kind of like six eyes. So that's the next enemy we're going to be facing. Honestly, I think it's going to be another twist again. It's going to be one of these characters. My suspicions are maybe this guy, Sherry's dad, right? Or one of the new Crimson Knights. Maybe. It kind of feels like that because for Zenon, it was unexpected, right? He just suddenly just showed up. Oh, I was the one who kidnapped you, right? So maybe one of them is going to be the enemy this time around as well, right? So yeah, finished episode 6. I will do episode 7 in the next one. So I'll just see you then, guys. Bye-bye.